Guys, this is like the most ridiculous thing that I've ever saw. We literally kept all changing characters. And then at the last second, we had team composition. We had a great team, balanced team, that's what I meant. That is ridiculous. If you would piss me off at the same time. We have no jungler though, they have no jungler as well. I wanted to jungle, but nobody was being ADC, and then at one point there was 4 ADCs. Then it was 3 ADCs, 2 ADCs, 3 mages, it was just weird. Well, we should be good now. Yeah. Violet, what you want? Violet, what you need? Violet, you are the best, baby. So far, no lag. The last game was laggy, but it's a nice, easy win. I'm laning with Terra. Anybody over here? Kill it. Kill it. Jeez. Taking all that damage. Just help me kill this. Thank you. Gildor, let's go. He ran pretty fast. Got him. Terra's sacrifice didn't go unjustified. I'm going to the tower now. What is this? I didn't realize that I didn't have my super. I really don't use it on Violet in the beginning of the game. Usually use it towards the end. Especially when they group up and stuff. Two. That's tower down. Alright. Oh. Crazy. Get the buff. Might as well. Got the might buff. Going for the sage. You guys doing? Shit. Bye. I was tapping my screen, waiting for that skill to come up. No. What are you doing, bro? That was good. Totally worth it. Gonna go back down and get this red buff. Oh, jeez. I need some health regen. Something. I'm coming. Oh, I didn't mean hold on. Oh, Yorn's dead. Got him. Yorn's dead. What's going on? This team is feeding us like crazy. Ah, such an easy game. Holy moly. My violence is based. Legendary. Well, that was it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm Sir Junior Gaming, and until next time, I salute you. Thanks for watching.